We're going to take a look at some counters when people switch in the chin set.
Very good choice to take over when Mooney left for Richmond. Back cut, Welch.
Like any offense, when teams switch, you'll see it. You basically screen your own man, which means you screen the switching man because you're at the high post. It opens you up the cutback door, as you saw.
That's great. That looked this guy by Anderson. Good protection. A lot of good things happen when this kid puts it on the deck. Here's his cut. Oh, nice slip. Oh,
just wide open.
All right, we're going to take a look at this. This gives you a good idea of the continuity of the chin set. You have a dribble handoff here. You're going to see this quick guard-to-guard and then swing to the forward. He cuts off. Timing could have been a little better there, as you can see. The flare screen there, nobody's open. Now they're going to dribble. Back to the guard spot, quick over to the forward. Now watch the switch. He holds his man for about 2 seconds. Makes a quick read and a layup.
See how effective it is. I think it's a good move in this half.
Well, another back cut, another way.
Here you see the guard. He's going to make the guard-to-guard pass here in a quick swing. They read the switch. This time the guard empties out. Kind of opens up the high post for an easier dive and a layup.
This Air Force team, but this team is so experienced.
Nick Welch again.
Back into chin. I hope you guys are taking notes here. I had a coach email me about what do you do against a switch. I think this answers that question. It kind of opens up the high post dive as you've seen repeatedly here.
It's a 17-point game. If you're just tuning in, Wake Forest on the road. Back cut city.
I hope this answers some questions we had about what do you do against a switch in the high post to take away the back screen. This is an even easier look, I think, just teaching your men to screen and making that quick cut. Keep sending your questions. Contact me at coachdeforest@gmail.com. I look forward to sending out another video. Appreciate it.